la visión, yo puedo decir que es una madre tierra, una cultura. Y aquí con el Tata William lo vemos bien claro. Aquí viene gente de muchas partes de Europa. Y no se le dice, los de otro continente se ponen a un lado, a los de este continente. No, todos nos juntamos, porque todos somos una unidad. Una madre tierra, una cultura. Y eso es una cultura. Es la más grande de las culturas. Y esa es la que quiero vivir lo más que pueda.
Great contribution at this time of Grandfather William and this gathering is to allow everybody to come to speak free, to exercise freedom, because freedom is something that we have lost after other people try to conquer us. But by communicating among each other, we reclaim the very origin, the power that we have within ourselves, and then to share that experience and to have the possibility to reconnect with the elders, to listen from the voices of the past, all this knowledge that was accumulated through thousands and thousands and thousands and thousands of years, that is the legacy and the foundation of our cultures. And the other part that is so beautiful, I would say, is that the Circle of All Nations prepare us to avoid seeing the color of the skin, but looking at ourselves as aboriginals from this planet. And by being together, we can just create the conditions for these encounters. For the eagle and the condor, for people from one side and the other side of the planet to recognize that we can coexist. Hopefully in the future more circles can happen like this that are going to make the reality this encounter of the eagle and the condor.
So this conception of North America, South America, that was created by a political realm, not by us. We are the same. There's no difference. So I think that that's what this is a message back to that we need to converge because we haven't really been separate. The only thing that's separating us are those artificial boundaries that are created by our political, you know, leaders. Yeah.
In coming back to our origins, we realize that we are one race. We are one. And that's what you said. We just conceptualize a country, a boundary, temples, religions. And the word religion, if you see, in this word, there is two words. Rely the legends. Mm-hmm. So what does it mean? So we are different legends. Mm-hmm. Yes, we have different color of skin, but we are one. Mm. Sharing the holy planet.
What I was told and shown by the elders before they all crossed over is that we are all family. And right now, the nations are coming back together as family. At the same time, this is where the eagle and the condor come. The condors at the south and the eagles are north. And it is time that these two cultures come together to combine the teachings, to combine the concerns, not only of the people themselves, the lost cultures and traditions, but also the concerns of preserving life on this continent, in this world.
All the medicine people and all the leaders are coming back to the old ways because there they will find their answers. This is the part of the eagle and the condor also, the meeting. How are we going to unite our people? How are we going to unite the world?
the world right now is going through that healing process all around us.